is exactly 3 months after Laker's last visit to the vet for his ears, chronic ongoing situation. So, one gabapentin and two trazodones later, we had to cover up for the hair. He's shedding, and we have our blanket to throw over him and hoping that it goes smoothly. Okay, Laker is done. We did the rope through the window trick, blanket over the head. Vet comes in and sticks him in the butt with sedation, and she had him back out in 15 minutes. Mission accomplished. We just got home from the vet about 15 minutes ago, and the sedation is now wearing off. So I feel terrible because he gets like, it's almost like he's hallucinating. He doesn't know what's happening. You can tell he's like scared and he can't stay focused, and it's very sad. I think this usually lasts for like an hour before he starts coming out of it a little bit. Oh, this poor little guy. Look at this. I can't get any more ridiculous looking than this. So by the time my hair is done, it's gonna look fabulous. Okay, Malou, let's see. Oh my goodness. Look at that hairdo.
Whoa.
Excellent.
Yes.
Love it.
Yes.
Day off road trip with Tiff. And who do we got back there? Jerry's coming with us. Yes. So we decided to take a road trip to Warwick, New York. And we have an Airbnb, which we have not checked into yet. So since Jesse, my other son, is staying home watching the dog, he's not really fond of Jerry. But, we didn't want him stuck in the cage for over 24 hours without any attention, so we got the little guy with us.
He's gonna go in my purse while we walk around.
Yeah, we were gonna just keep the cage in the car with the windows open, but it's actually very warm today, so he's gonna come strolling with us for a little while. There she goes, photographing me. Our black dirt blush.
That really tastes good too.
It's like a Nana drink, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, this is a blush. Like wine punch? No. This is Gewurztraminer.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, good one?
Yeah, it's sweeter than like Sauvignon Blanc. But it's the same alcohol percentage.
Okay. Good. So it's a winery, but they have other stuff. And I don't know, we saw these ladies ordering this, what's it called? Gin pig?
Gin. Pig gin.
Pig gin is the name of the gin, I guess, that they make. And it's infused with strawberry or something. not a gin person. I don't even know why I got it. It just looked good. And she's got sangria. It looks fabulous. But you know, we have to do a boomerang of the cheers, as I like to do that.
First, we have to do a real one.
It will be a real one.
Well, no, we have to do a real cheers first, then a boomerang cheers.
Okay.
Cheers to...
Cheers to a day away.
Day away.
Road
Don't
trip.
Don't you say. road trip, Jerry joining us.
We have Jerry in the house.
And
Meep's in the bag.
And Meep's first birthday.
Meep is celebrating a birthday. Happy birthday to Meep. Jerry's in the pocketbook in the shade right now. He's a little overwhelmed by all the activity.
I think he's napping, honestly, now.
Probably, yeah. Yeah. Okay.
You okay? Oh my goodness. That was quite a fall you just took.
I don't know if he even... He was calm.
Yeah, like, no crying. Wow, how good is he?
I didn't even see it happen. I just saw him
just
laying there.
Lay there, like, it's okay.
I feel like
a little toddler just fell down the stairs and just laid there, and we just watched.
Well, I feel like she might have been annoyed, like, you don't get up and help my son, but I didn't see it
happen. Yeah, yeah.
I just saw him laying there, and I was like, oh.
Yeah, but he wasn't crying.
Yeah. So weird.
Okay.
All right. And to Meep's first birthday, and to a better year to come.
Dear God, please make it a better year. I know you don't all know what we're talking about, but some of you do, and we surely need more fun days away without worrying about stuff.
Well, if they follow me on Instagram, they definitely have a good idea, because I keep bitching about it.
Well, some of my, like, real friends and family obviously know. Some of you hear me saying that there's stuff going on, and I'm not really
Why
ready
don't we
to talk
cheers
about it.
Before we start?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Yay. Cheers, love you, thank you. Ooh, that's good.
This is actually not bad. I mean, I'm not a gin drinker. It actually has flavor. Usually I have to make a face when I drink it. I think I want to.
This is very good. It tastes like the flavor is great, but it's also not super sugary weak.
Alright, let's do a boomerang cheers. Just got to the Airbnb. It's cute, but she let us know that there are bugs. I guess if you're used to living in the woods, it's okay. Mother, I'm coming home.
Treat me right or free, like it's only you and me. Jesus, you got something to see. Oh, let me go home. Home is not around me.
So this is vlog 80. Holy crap, 80. And I did not think I was gonna have anything good to put in it, because this has been a really hard couple of weeks for my family. But here we are, and although I had a little bitching thing last night about the bugs in the room, we were warned about it. We got them out. No, I didn't squish them, because I don't do that. I had to scoop them up and throw them out. Everything was fine, and we had a good night's sleep. Got to have some coffee outside, and it's beautiful, and it's still a beautiful day out, so we're gonna do some more stuff.
Look at these little pepper plants.
Crazy looking pumpkins or squash or whatever you call them. I think I'm gonna have to make a fall recipe. Yes. You know, I'm in this cooking mode now. I feel like buying all this stuff and cooking. So, you know, like I got like a squash and I don't know, like one of these. One of these. Tip got this, you know, you can make your own corn chowder soup.
I never made soup, so it's pre-packaged, so it would, I guess that's an easier way to make a soup.
Here is my purchase. I'm so excited. I've wanted a hanging plant. It's something about a hanging dolphin or something. I don't know. They look like little dolphins, I think. Cheese restaurant for lunch. Finally, food I can eat. Look at this salad. Thank you.